Edogawa Hospital in Japan was established in the year 1932 and they recently celebrated their 85th anniversary in taking care of patients with debilitating illnesses with utmost devotion and selfless service. Their parent organization, the Jinsei-sha Social Welfare Trust, has completed its 65th anniversary and the Edogawa Medical Plaza has completed its 10th anniversary of establishment. The Edogawa Hospital became a multi-speciality hospital in the year 1935 with several facilities for outpatients and inpatients added, and in 1954 many additional specialities were incorporated. In 1964, the divisions of psychiatry, obstetrics and gynecology and pediatrics were opened. In 1968, the renovation of the old building was started and the present main building came into existence then with 420 beds. The Jinsei-sha, which is the parent organization, has four multi-speciality hospitals in which the main building hosts inpatient services and the medical plaza has outpatient divisions specially for cancer patients. The hospital was built and equipped with not only with healthcare-related infrastructures and systems but also with an ecosystem having several pet animals such as the emu, flamingo, chameleon, turtle and even a koala. One of our MRI units, which has a camouflage of an elephant, is a special attraction to even visitors. In the multi-pronged approach to cancer, apart from the regular radiotherapy, chemotherapy and surgical oncology, we have three state-of-the-art tomotherapy units. Jinsei-sha, the parent organization, has several satellite clinics and also old age homes, with a total staff strength of 2,000 annually serving 72,000 outpatients, 128,000 inpatients, 535 number of individuals in senior residence at any given point of time, and we perform 4,200 number of surgeries. Nearly 22,000 patients have been treated with tomotherapy till date. Annually our group hospitals provides management care to 2,000 cancer patients. To add to this, we are in the process of setting up a boron neutron capture therapy system which will be functional in 2019. BNCT system is available only in Japan, that too only in three installations. Edogawa Hospital is one among them. We are expanding our collaborations through associations such as NCRM Niche since 2017 to transform into a global healthcare service provider. Our team is committed to provide the best possible care to each one we come across, and we recommit ourselves to the same goals beyond this 85 years under the leadership of our chairman, Dr. Masahiro Katoh. Dr. Masahiro Katoh is ably supported by Dr. Shojiro Katoh, who manages the Department of Orthopedics, and the Jinsei-sha, the parent organization's a social welfare trust which has crossed 65 years.